How to identify this bird from Pennsylvania during May. Notice the brown upper side and white underside, along with this overall shape, including the very long tail. And that puts this in the cuckoo family. From there, the large white spots in the tail and, of course, the yellow bill make this a yellow-billed cuckoo.